define electric field lines.
I just put it at mission bull.
The space around here our charge experiences electric field. Then the electric field lines are.
Path traced by the charge in electric field. Clear? Path traced out by the charge in electric field are known as electric field lines.
Should we give them marks or not, sir?
Now the next question is for Team Raman. What is saliva? Where is it produced?
Yes.
Saliva converts starch into sugar. It is produced in buccal cavity by salivary gland.
Madam, please explain to
the listen, madam, please. Listen to the question and listen to the answer.
Saliva is a fluid which is secreted in our buccal cavity, and there are three types of gland which are present in our mouth that are called salivary glands. So they secrete saliva, and saliva contain important enzyme that is salivary amylase, which help in help to digest starch.
And the next question is for Team Kalam. What is compound? Give an example.
Very good,
Anil.
Come on.
Group of two and more atoms or elements known as.
You may come forward. Please come forward. Take the mic.
The group of two and more elements is known as compound. Just like example CO2.
Okay, okay, Damani, how many? You can try, please.
Group of two or more elements. Work in a fixed ratio to form is known as compound.
Good.
Hello. Compound. When two or more elements combine not in fixed ratio, then known as mixture. And if they combine in a fixed ratio, then it is called compound. Just like your water, in water there are always two hydrogens and one oxygen elements present. That's why it is compound. Clear? Mixture, aap kisi bhi ratio mein kis pe do cheez ko aapas mein mila de, kabhi ki aapne kisi ko half kiya, kisi ko four times kar diya, it doesn't matter.
Characteristics of particles of matter.
Hold on, wait, please. Anil sir also wants to add something to this. Please dhyan se sunen, seekhen.
Actually, listen, what is valency? We have heard so many times that the combining capacity of an element is called valency. Whenever two elements combine together, then they have ability either to lose electron or to gain electron. This losing or gaining tendency during the formation of compound is called their valency. For example, sodium. When sodium forms a compound, sodium chloride, then they transfer one electron, and that's why technically its valency is plus one, and we can also say that the valency of sodium is one. So remember it, the combining capacity of an element is called valency, or we can say the number of electrons lost or gained.